After a rash of car thefts in Mount Healthy and surrounding communities, police there have a warning for residents to keep an eye out. Areas like Perry Street and Bernard Avenue have been targeted. Police want residents to be vigilant. Do not leave your keys in your car and lock it when it's parked. But it's not the only rash of thefts they are seeing. This summer, Mount Healthy police say porch pirates are back and ready to steal packages before you even know they've been delivered. Sergeant Nick Michael says their department took to social media today to get the word out. Michael says it's important for residents to talk to one another. Keep an eye out for your neighbor.
We put that in the message out there that there's services that you can look for on the internet. There's apps that you can find to help you out with what you can do with your packages when you're not home or when you're not going to be home for an extended period of time.
Police suggest you have your packages delivered when you know you will be home. You can also have it sent to an alternate address. Sergeant Michael says if you see anything suspicious, be sure to call Mount Healthy Police. In Mount Healthy, Natalie Clark, WLWT News 5.